sculpture of 1970s F.J. Holden at the Tasmanian Museum and Arts Gallery by Margaret Dodd.